Meet Casey, A4471886, a male, white standard poodle mix, coming in at 18 months, 20 pounds, to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Altadena on August 6th. So Casey is going to need some leash training. Casey's going to train well, though, so that's worth mentioning. Gets along well with other dogs. He's an active dog. He's playful. He's going to make a great workout pal, a great hiking buddy. Those beautiful marble eyes. Is there anything else you want to tell us about your time with Casey?
Well, he's just very, very puppy, playful. We were in the process of grooming him. He's been, obviously, since he's been a stray, he's been outside and exposed to the elements, and his coat was very, very matted, and so we're in the process of grooming him. We're running out of time today for our glamour shot, so we're getting that done. He's going to go right back in the grooming room. And he's a beautiful poodle. Once he's shaved down and grown back out, he's going to be absolutely beautiful.
He is.
And he's very, very sweet. He's gorgeous. He's a perfect poodle. And he doesn't seem like he's had a lot of training, although he's very excited here today, so it's kind of hard to tell. You know, they get very excited and shelter. But poodles are intelligent dogs, so just by that, I'm sure once he's in a stable home, he will be a great, great companion and easy to train.
Yeah, without a doubt, he's going to train well, he's going to clean up well, he's going to love you like there is no other. This is Casey, A447-1886 here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Come on down and bring Casey home with you. He's worth it. Thanks, buddy.